Namaskaram, Vanakkam everyone. Welcome back to Rani Hindustani. This is Rani Hindustani and it's a new day and I have a new video for you all. Today, the video I'm going to react to is a trailer, has just got out. The movie's name is Mahaan, starring Vikram and his son Dhruv Vikram in the main lead. So without further ado, let's watch the trailer and then we'll talk about it as we always do. Here we go.
Profit sharing is divided in nominal partner and partner in profit. So behavior.
Sambala pona check panni paathen 50 rupees kammiya irukku.
Maapla, unga appa oda lechathu neraiveteyana megaperiya poruppu unga kitta irukku. Maduvaliku poraatta kaiyila eduthu nadathi adha vetrigaramaa mudichu periya mahaan aaganum.
Innerke velala.
ஒரு
மது ஒழிப்பு போராளியோட மகன் ஊருக்கெல்லாம் சாராயம் காய்ச்சி ஊத்திட்டு இருக்க.
தமிழ்நாட்டு சரக்கு சாம்ராஜ்யத்தின் மகாராஜா
எங்க அப்ப
இப்போ அப்ப நீ பார்த்த அந்த காந்தி வாண பேர் காமர்ஸ் வாதி இருக்க
also looks good but Vikram has his own charm.
நம்ம பேரை மீறது கடவுளோட சித்தம். ஒரு நாள் நான் சத்தியவானவும் நீ மகானாவும் மாறுவ.
Wow. February 10. Okay, so I think I cannot wait February 10 to happen. It's an absolutely amazing trailer. Really loved it. Vikram's look, mwah, amazing. He's looking as handsome as ever. His long salt pepper hair are looking brilliant. I mean, we know Vikram as an actor. He's a wonderful actor. He has amazing acting skills. And to see him after such a long time is a treat to my sore eyes. He is looking so handsome. I mean, acting, yes, but handsome, oh my god, that is so good. Little bit I got goosebumps also. There are few scenes in the trailer that are better than others. I really really enjoyed them. So as the trailer shows, it shows a life of a man who was living a simple life, was a teacher in the school but wasn't happy with his life. So then he decided to become Mahaan. And how he became the liquor king of Tamil Nadu, but he has an estranged son, and then he wants a relationship with his son, but everything in his life has changed since he has lost all his principles, high morals that he had once. How the movie is going to shape up, how the story is going to shape up is yet to be seen, but trailer is amazing. 10th of February, fingers crossed. For this trailer, this is it from my side. If you like my little reaction, please do not forget to give this video a thumbs up. If possible, please do subscribe to me and thank you so much for watching me. It really means a lot. Until next time, bye-bye.